Well, I'm going to tell you what you're facing right now. Copper right now is just a shade under $300 a sheet right now.
It's going to cost a lot of damn money.
Yeah, good God.
See, it ain't the dents. It ain't these.
That'll pop back out either.
It's not them. These creases. Little kinks, these creases right here are the problem.
I mean, those are severe crinkles.
Now, with that being said, it might be salvageable. Maybe. You might get you a rubber mallet and hammer it back into place as best you can. And everywhere these are, just put another patch of copper right over it, just for strength.
And put a patch
on it. Shape it same as the steel and solder it to it. Let the solder run down behind it good, because the solder is stronger than the copper. Everything you do to it to fix it now, it's just going to give it some character.
Yeah. That's it.
From here on out.
It's just like battle scars.
Yeah.